Hey, we're right here live, Mountain Breeze Summer Campground, Urban Events Global, Urban Camp Fall Weekend. It's going down right here in New Braunfels. We're right here at King Scott Black Video News, and I got my people from all over. I'm going to let my man ask me one question. What's going on, bro?
We're going to defer to the ladies. She got a wonderful question for you.
You got a question for me, Urban Camp Weekend?
All right, this is for the whole group.
For the whole group.
What? Never have I ever had sex with someone I met on the internet.
Been married a long time. Hey, they clowning already. They trying to get me in a catch 22. It's not gonna happen. We're live Urban Camp Weekend on the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Urban Camp Weekend. Hey, it's going down. Stay logged on for more right here at BBN. We're going to be making our way around the campground. Everybody's hyped. Hold on, where y'all from? Where you from, bro?
San Antonio.
San Antonio, where you from?
Austin.
Austin.
New York.
New York.
Como, Texas.
Como. Yeah.
Sulphur Springs, Texas.
Yeah. Greenville, Texas.
Where you from, big dog?
Longview, Texas.
Longview, Texas. They're from all over.
Hold on. Houston, Texas.
H-Town.
Houston.
H-Town.
Seattle, Washington, baby.
H-Town,
they from all over. Stay logged on. I'm coming right back right here on BBN. So stay logged on for more. Hey, we're back. Urban Camp Weekend is fall edition right here. Urban Camp, Urban Events Global throwing down. Now, you know, I always got to get the DJ when I go to an event. What's happening, my brother?
What's happening? What's happening? How you doing?
Doing good, man. Tell my people, man, what's your name? Where you from?
Man, I go by a few names, man. International Moan, Big DJ Moan, DJ Moan, whatever. You know, Pomeranian Beard, you know what I'm saying? Whatever,
where you from, my brother?
From Dallas, Texas, bro.
G-Town, the DJ is kicking it. Dallas is here. They come from all over. And we're going to get the CEO in just a little bit, Mr. Kevin Knight. So stay logged on for more right here, this Urban Camp Fall Edition, right here on Black Video News. I'll be back, baby. DJ is going down, baby. Let's see, get what's happening right here. We're back. It's going down. Urban Camp Fall Edition right here. BBN is in the house, baby. And I got a group of ladies right here. Come on, tell me what the DTDT
means. DTDT means do the damn thing.
Do the doggone thing.
Do the doggone thing.
Y'all doing it. I'm going to go down the line. What's your name? Where you from, baby?
I'm Andrea, better known as Drea Red. I'm from Lake Charles, Louisiana.
Ah, Louisiana, huh?
Valerie, better known as Super Extreme. And I'm from Beaumont, Texas.
Beaumont.
Anna Riley, I am Forever. And I'm from Beaumont also.
Beaumont, Texas, where you from?
Beaumont, my name is Brika, and my name is Tracy.
Ah, Missy.
Yeah. What's up?
Where you from?
I'm from JPT, Jasper, Texas, and they call me Bay Bay.
Bay Bay.
My name is Tiffany from Big Money, Texas.
All right, on the count of three, I need y'all to say Urban Camp Weekend, okay? Y'all ready, ladies?
Okay.
On the count of three, 1, 2, 3.
Urban Camp Weekend!
It's going down. They rowdy, rowdy. I'm going to be back. Stay logged on for more. Right here at BBN. Urban Camp Weekend is going down right here. How you doing, sus?
Hi, I'm fine. How are you?
All righty. Where you from?
I am from Dallas, Texas. Dallas.
Dallas is out here in full effect. Now, you say you got a podcast show. Tell my viewers a little bit about what you got going on in Dallas.
Okay, so I have a podcast show called Free Flow Talk Radio. If you go to YouTube, you can pull up our page, subscribe to it, and follow us. It's called Free Flow Talk Radio. And I'm also CEO of my own custom jewelry line called Allure Craft by Sunshine. owner of Heavily Scent Personal Home Catering, LLC. That's a personal assistant home catering type of service, maid service, everything rolled up in one. And then we're also releasing Hood of the Dead. You can go to YouTube and find that as well. Hood of the Dead. It's a 5-part series webisode. And we just got elected for our first film festival, so we're excited about that. So, yeah.
Man, you're doing it. Now, let me ask you a question. So, you've been a selector. Do you go down to the Austin Film Festival with your films?
Yes, or? I do. The South by Southwest? Uh-huh. Yes. So, I go down there, but I've always gone to support artists, like a lot of the local artists in the industry that I know and that I've interviewed and things like that. But hopefully, we'll be in the film festival this coming year.
All right. Well, that's something to keep our eye out on right here at Black Video News. Stay logged on for more right here at BVN. It's going down. Dallas is in full effect out here. Stay logged on for more right here at BVN. Boy, hey, we're back. Urban Camp Weekend. What's going on? They got the ribs. How you doing, Cynthia?
I'm doing well, thank you.
What you got going on over here?
We're just biker girls getting together, hanging out, camping. Okay. We all ride motorcycles.
All right, where you from?
Houston.
H-Town, man. H-Town. Dallas, H-Town. Urban New Fall Orleans. Camp Weekend, New Orleans. They're all over the ribs. It's a beautiful day. Stay logged on for more right here at BVN. Back, we're back. Urban Camp Weekend, BVN is in the house. How y'all folks doing, man?
Good.
Watch that B over there. Where you from, bro? Tell my viewers your name and where you from.
Houston, Texas.
H-Town.
Yes.
I'm Talaysia.
H-Town too?
Yes, right.
Houston, Texas. Man, you got something unique. It drew my videographer and my photographer's attention. What you got going on up in here, bro?
The only way I could get the wife to come out was to sit there and make it like a home. So we got to have to do the bed, the lamps, and everything. So
you got the bedroom right here at the campground, huh?
Yes. But we having a good time, though.
Y'all having a good time? Yes, first year?
First year, love it.
First year out here, it's a lot of fun.
Won't be the last.
No. All right, on the count of three, I need y'all to say Urban Camp Weekend. 1, 2, 3.
Urban Camp Weekend.
It's going down. Stay logged on for more. Hey, we're back. Urban Camp Weekend. Let me talk to a few of the brothers. What's happening, my brothers?
What's going on, everybody?
Where you from, man?
I'm from Detroit. Came down here to Texas.
Ah, Motown. That's where I'm from. 6 Mile, baby. I'm 6 Mile in Linwood. You're into the Florence. What's your name, bro?
I'm R.D.
Where you from, R.D.?
R.D.
R.D.
Yeah, I'm from Dallas.
Dallas, represent Dallas. They here, it's going down. Got my homeboy from the D. You came all the way up from Detroit.
Yeah, man. Jump on the plane, you know how we do in the D. We just jet set, we fly in, fly out. You know what I mean?
What's the sign all about?
Oh, MLK Ski Weekend, that's what we do. You know what I mean? Up north, January 18th to 21st, 23rd annual MLK Ski Weekend.
Where's it going to be at?
It's going to be in Canada, Blue Mountain Ski Resort. www.mlkskiweekend.com.
Ah, you got it. They got throwing the plug in. MLK Ski Weekend in Canada. You threw the plug in. Stay logged on for more right here at BBN. Hey, we're back. It's been a blast. Urban Camp Weekend, Fall Edition. We're going to sign off right here at BVN, but I'm just going to sign off with these brothers. Yes, tell my people, man, where you're from, your name, and you can tell us a little bit about the business.
Ron Blanchard, Lake Charles, Louisiana. This is the Outside Boys right here. It's an urban cooking show. We cook food, you know, go hunting, fishing, do something different for the black people, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
My boy.
Yeah. Jose Alfred, Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Like my man said, we do outdoors, fishing all over the world. Cooking. We're gonna cook tonight. We're gonna do a sauce pecan. Sure. That's what we're doing for everybody. 7 o'clock tonight. You're gonna love it. Louisiana's finest.
Man, I'm gonna have to live stream some with your brothers on BVN. Tell my people where you're from, bro. Good to see you, fam.
Yes, sir. Quante Matura out of way of Oklahoma City. Loving life, enjoying ourselves. If you're interested in anything regarding cosmetics, hearing aids, dentures, go to My Ear Solutions. Also, check out Advantage Community Outreach. We're always here to help people. That's the motto.
Man, these brothers are laying it down. We got, you know, Louisiana, St. Charles, Lake Charles in the house, OKC, Keith Scott, Black Video News. It's been a blast. We'll see you next time right here on BVN. As always, be encouraged, baby.